Brahms Violin Concerto is considered one of the greatest violin concertos. So the beginning is the, well, let's say,
it's a challenge.
Competing with my entire orchestra of 63 players after the massive duty, and then you have to play on the G-string. Only the orchestra can do it.
Play on her violin, so you can see what is a difference in the sound. It's like you will hear by yourself. It's a tremendous honor to be here and for her to touch all those beauties.